A Warrensburg woman and her granddaughter badly hurt when their SUV was hit by a train. They are getting better tonight. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine speaking with friends of the family, and he joins us live. Martin?
Kelly, those friends telling me that Catherine Downing and her granddaughter, Rebecca Langner, are suffering from such injuries as broken ribs. This after the SUV that Downing was driving was hit by a train as she was going over a railroad crossing very similar to this one, one with the lights and the crossing arms and where the tracks are right in the street.
24 hours after the crash, an Amtrak train running past the same crossing where the collision happened Sunday. Since then, family and friends of Catherine Downing and her granddaughter, Rebecca Langner, have been at the Kansas City hospitals where doctors and nurses are treating the two. None wanted to speak on camera, but tell me Catherine and Rebecca are improving. As for the crash, the investigation into it remains open. We saw on Sunday tests of the lights and cross arms, which warn people a train is coming. An Amtrak spokesman says video captured by a camera on the front of the train has been shown to investigators, but referred any comment on what that video shows to the Missouri State Highway Patrol. A spokesman there was unavailable late in the afternoon. We saw the cross arms working after that Amtrak train rolled past. Jim Duncan, who lives 100 yards from the track and has for many years, has never seen a problem here.
Absolutely safe. I've never seen the crossing gates fail except when we had the ice storm back in 2002, maybe it was. That's the only time I've ever seen them not work.
The conductor on that Amtrak train actually got off the train to give help to Catherine Downing and her granddaughter. Amtrak says this is standard procedure. We asked if we could speak with the conductor today. We were told that he was not available. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.